alpha males. Those guys who just go to the gym, that's it. And they have everything in their life going for them right now. Beta males, the rest of us, who cannot compete with the alphas because the alphas are just too good. Now I ask you, where does the Hulk fit into this? Bruce Banner is more of a nerd, so that makes him a beta male, right? But wait, the Hulk is super strong and has tons of muscle, a key trait of the alpha male. So that means he is an alpha, right? No. The Hulk is a gamma male.